actually weak. Weaker than Shambor, which I am not. I'm not feeling like I'm ready enough. So yeah, every course is in the Fearm Stadium. Just because. Tournaments are supposed to be in that stadium. It is not supposed to be any danger. There's not supposed to be any danger. Jeez, it countered with a flame spin. Oh gee, look at its color. I'm taking lots and lots and lots of damage. I'm gonna lose. But I have to take my chances! Gee, didn't think I got it that much. It had 200 left. I didn't die. I can't believe it. I hate those range attacks. Crap. Now it's time for its synergy. Ow. Oh wow, it didn't even use its attack. It would have been bad if it actually did. Two on screen and another one is actually not actually on screen. I don't know. I was wrong. It will be Bryson next. And Suicune is, I can't believe it lost against a Machamp. It's just like on the preview in the beginning. So that means I think I will be against Machamp next. But I may be wrong. I'm not underestimating it, but I'm punching this. It's weaker than... How did I forget? Oh, it's weaker than the Shambler that I fought. Crap! I'm not. Well, yeah, I guess I am. How does that even help with a pre-ball form? Jeez, can you look at my HP? I was so close to losing. But geez, how does breaks in me help from its pre-ball form? God, no! Here's its style attack! Didn't do much. Yeah. go hell. I must do this! Yeah, I had no other choice but to use Bone Rush. Because it is a fire type. And Bone Rush is actually the most powerful attack I've ever gotten. Psych, because I'm on level 48! Synergy. Oh crap, I should have upped my defense first. Oh crap. Final round against a Machamp, like I thought. The only way to be is to take everything seriously. After this, if I win, I'll be at the League Master. Now, which I will project that the League Master is going to be... I'm guessing an Elder. I don't know how I guessed that, but I don't think it's right. It'd be funny if I actually got that right. Jeez. I better watch out for his counters. For that moment. It jumped, then I just smacked it up way too high. Wow, I almost countered. Crap, no! I'm pressing down the R! Kill it. Did it. It's time for the League Master. Battle hard, lose, and know what defeat really feels like. I won't lose next time though. Yeah, I know. $3 million PG, which means Pokemon Gold. New support set? Magneton and Quagsire. That's it. Wow, I still think my Vita has got an edge on you though. I've been wanting to say that. Only a select few battle players have what it takes to beat A-Ray. Good? Yeah. I'm actually pretty psyched about this. Oh, I knew there'd be a female next. And her breaks in.
I've been waiting for you. This is where I'm going to pass you. If I don't have any fun, then I won't pass you.
Let's see how I do against a breaks in. Against a League Master. I'm on level 48. And that breaks in and is probably on level 50. I'm gonna be hoping for like a on this. Far-fetched. Man, I almost countered. Ah, I was gonna grab it. Come on.
I'm trying to get this.
Stop, girl. Now it uses synergy burst. I'm gonna lose. That was close. There's my grab. It's gonna be overkill, but I had to do it. I only used my Snivy once, but that doesn't matter. It's gonna use it already. No, crap, no. I knew it. Better keep my attack up. Yeah! I was waiting for him to charge like that. Yeah! I won! So now I have A rank. League. The finale league is all I got for this. And the A league is supposed to be the hardest league in the game. Dragon Knight! Oh man, I can't wait to use him. Or her. Doesn't matter on the gender.
Yikes! It's that black mute Pokken! And I need a full